Do not be afraid of failure. One of my mentors, Mr. Henry Ford, he said to me a long time ago, he's like, James, failure is simply the opportunity to begin again, this time more intelligently. All successful people. And when I say successful, it doesn't matter if we're talking about money, they've made billions of dollars, or people who are successful moms, successful father, successful brother, sister, whatever it is. Every person who's ever had success in life, in whatever subject that they're successful in, all understand if you run away from failure, then you also run away from success. If you're learning how to walk, you will absolutely fall on your knees and get your knees all scraped up. If you're learning how to ride a bike, you will absolutely fall every now and then and get scrapes on your knees. You will get hurt, you will feel pain. But that's the only way to learn. If you're tying your shoes for the first time, second time, third, fourth, tenth time, you're going to get knots. Heck, I'm 34, every now and then there's still a knot in my shoe and I'm thinking, where did this guy come from? Because life is about failure and learning what doesn't work and then not doing that again, and then we learn from it, as my mentor Henry Ford said, this time more intelligently. Always remember, do not be afraid of failure. It is a part of life. Revel in it, soak in it, love it. Because when you fail, you're one step closer to being a success. If you like this video, push like and share this video on social media right now. Share with me your thoughts on today's topic. Comment below and let me know. Find me on YouTube, Facebook, Twitter, Instagram. Let's go out there, be successful, get wealthy, get healthy, and I'll see everybody tomorrow.